Here we go.
A full house packed the National Council of Negro Women's annual Mr. and Mrs. NCNW pageant. Five contestants competed for the title.
Lift every voice and sing till then.
The contestants competed in sportswear, talent, and gave heartfelt personal statements.
About working with special needs students since a young age. My mother, Carlita Sheffield, has modeled what a true philanthropist is.
After a fierce competition, the judges began to deliberate. And the winners? Kyler Bennett and Jermaine Rose.
I said sing a song full of the hope that the present has.